Hello and welcome to the General Hospital Spotter Everyday News Channel. The following is the latest news. General Hospital Spotter revealed that Anna Devan may be in for seriously ruled awakening when Peter August Liza finally exposed. GS fans may remember from recent episodes that Anna has turned a willfully blind eye to evidence that she herself has overheard regarding Peter's deception. Moreover, she ignored the testimony of people whom she has known and worked with, such as Jason Morgan. For example, the two met up at Metro. Kyle and Jason tried to talk some sense into her there. She totally rebuffed him into the basically gave up, trying to convince her that Peter is in this lying, scheming criminal. His final words to her that evening said it on, "You can convince someone of something they don't." His final words to her that evening said it on, "You can convince someone of something they don't want to believe." Of course, she turned his words around on him, claiming that it was clearly Jason who didn't want to believe that Peter innocent. The entire situation and Anna's stubborn refusal to look at facts have hurt her relationship with Hamilton Finn and his daughter Violet. Although the two recently took the move back in with Anna after it became clear that Dr. Lizzo Albers was the guilty party and not Peter, this could still blow up in Anna's face. Should the truth come out and Orange Jack's be dropped against Osbert, Peter won't be the only one this receiving end of Albert Angels. Anna too will have to face the music. It may not just be her job on the line. In addition, she may not just have to face prison if Peter somehow managed to make it appear that she manufactured evidence against Albert, not him. No, Albert may actually come for Anna's head. After all, she Anna as nemesis. At some point, as the former spy she is, a light bulb has got to go up in Anna's mind. There has to be a moment when she can no longer deny what she must already know to be the truth. If she honest with herself and is able to overcome her emotion, attachment, and wish for Peter to be innocent, she may stand a chance of recovering her credibility. No one believes she is deserving of Peter's deception. In fact, GS viewers by now are rooting for Anna to turn on this duplicitous character. Some say the sooner the better. Many believe she was a strong female character before and are hopeful that she will be a strong woman again. Only time will tell, however, whether Anna possesses the emotions fortitude she obviously needs to break through the lie she been told, see herself from embarrassment and move forward stronger than she was before Peter came into her life. Thank you so much for watching this video. Goodbye and see you again.